What is happening, guys? Lance Cassidy here, and it is time for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. Today, Cookie is back, and... you know, we just never know what to expect with these levels, and that holds true for this one, because this one is called Jank Palace. Certainly hope it does not live up to its namesake, but... we're about to find out, aren't we? Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel, so go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below. 00 Agent, let's rock. Plant plastique on rocket nose, getting incredibly specific with that one. Destroy anti-aircraft missile launcher. Bond visits Jank Central. Enjoy Jank Central, my friend. J-U-Z-T. Have fun there. Okay. I can already tell this is going to be an acid trip. Why do I get the feeling... I'm stuck! Alright, how do I get out of here? Oh, I've got a gun. Okay. That doesn't help, because that door's still locked. Alright, guess I'm stuck. I have a feeling that's going to be the first of many resets. So there appears to be... no way to avoid that. Well, what happens if I blow this up before approaching the remote mines? And I can't even hit the damn thing. Well, that opened that. Nothing. Okay, so maybe I don't go that way first. Hello there. Okay, I just jumped out of my damn skin. Okay. So yeah, don't touch the computers. I I don't trust this. Why are you following me? I still don't trust this. Okay. What on earth? But hold on a minute now. What was it I said a couple of custom levels ago that I thought the body armor was booby-trapped? I get the feeling. Ah, no. Okay. I just trolled my... Fuck. Well, I guess in a way it was. It was a double reverse troll. I trolled myself and then I got trolled. Okay, so don't touch the remote mines. What happens if I go through here without blowing these up first? I just get the feeling. No, they're safe. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, so one of them did blow up on its own. Why am I squatting? There's nothing here. Do I have the plastique already? Nope. And that means I gotta find it. That's just outstanding. That door's locked. Is this gonna be some of that... Yep. Okay. This isn't the same room, is it? Okay, maybe it is. Is this a, just one giant loop? No matter which way I go, it brings me back? Yep. It unlocks this door, though. I'm taking this way too quickly, aren't I? You know what? No. And now the game says no. Well. So I would have been right to go for that then. I feel like I'm in the Firefly Funhouse right now. And I just realized that metaphor will only make sense to those of you that watch wrestling. Okay, so go in here. Go around the loop. And certain death at the throwing knife, right? No, but I heard a door unlock. What the fuck could that be? I heard another one close. See, I don't want to approach any of this shit. Just kill me. Just fucking do it. Ugh. I don't need this shit right now. So plant this on the rocket nose. Don't pick up the body armor. What was my other objective? Destroy anti-aircraft missile launcher. Well, that's all there was to it? Is there a secondary hard mode? No? Okay. I guess that is mission complete then. You know, Cookie, what else can I say? I know these levels are somewhat polarizing within the GoldenEye community. I've had some comments on your previous levels saying that, oh, these are silly and stupid, I hate these levels. Nah, personally, I like these. You know, it's something nice to break up the monotony of, you know, oh, Bond, go here, kill this guy, destroy this, take a picture of this. It's a nice change of pace, and honestly, with something like this one, I really want to see a Jank Palace 2. I do, because I feel like a lot more can be done with this concept. Yeah, there's really nothing else I can say except good work. I like this. And if you are one of the ones who enjoys Cookie's levels as well, please hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment in the comments down below. I totally fucked that up. Also, be sure and hit those links in the description. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter for news, updates, and the occasional meme. Also, do please support this channel on Patreon. That link is in the description as well. At some point, once all this coronavirus blows over and I am no longer an essential worker, this channel will resume Let's Plays, and when I do, if you are a patron, you will be able to vote in polls to determine what games you get to see on this channel. So until whatever comes next, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.